And welcome back, folks, to the Matt and Dave Gaming Show. I'm Dave.
And I'm Matt.
And we are back in, almost in Fallout, in Bioshock after a while. I don't remember what we need to do here, Matt.
Follow the arrow and probably...
Bring up your map.
Yeah. That is not it. There we go.
Finish it. We have to get all of this stuff.
Oh, okay.
Because I think the arrow just points us back in the direction of where it is. So, if we find stuff,
get some.
I want to pick up some ammo.
Yeah, because
down there is the bomb.
Super not stocked up. Been just shooting everything.
Mm-hmm. What? You shooting things? No.
Whoa, who'd have thunk?
Shocking.
See, there was a joke that you could have made there. There's a joke you could have made there, Dave, and I'm disappointed you didn't take the opportunity. Bioshocking.
Folks, this will be the last episode of the Matt and Dave Gaming Show. I think I've threatened it before. This time I might actually stand by that threat, though. Yeah, see if it'll...
You don't have the necessary components. Oh. Items are listed in the journal.
That'll work. To the right? Oh, sorry. Down here. Oh, there we go. That was it.
There it is. Okay, 2 quarter cans of ionic gel, and then the wire clusters.
And a nitroglycerin charge.
Okay. Okay, so now... Let's go run now.
So for the first time ever in Bioshock, I'm probably meant to ignore the arrow.
Right?
You just went in a circle.
Oh, yeah. Whoops.
Welcome, folks, to the episode where I give Matt shit the entire time.
I don't follow directions very good.
That's very obvious.
Oh, Jesus. Sir, I'm gonna need you to not sneak up on me like that, thanks.
Sneak up on me, it's like boom, boom, boom.
I just suddenly just walk around the corner, just like, hey!
See, what I'm wondering is...
Because yeah, I know this was the room we were just
in. I know we got wire clusters from a Big Daddy.
Yeah.
So I wonder if we have to take down that one.
Probably.
Let's explore other things first, though. Let's not run into something that's gonna instantly kill us. See, like this one.
Yeah.
That's broken up. No, they have money at least. That's good.
I'll take some money.
Money be good. Something's. Oh, that's.
Yeah, I
see there.
Something glowing, but I heard.
I think we're gonna eventually have to, but you know, be prepared for it. Oh, there's something. Yeah, napalm.
Napalm. Cool. I'll take that.
Run! I'm his hammer and his tongue.
Lore. Oops. Excuse me. What?
That's rich.
Shit. Okay. Cool. I will fight.
Good.
I believed in this place. I believed in Ryan.
Ooh,
but when it got hard,
ooh,
Ryan
nice.
Didn't believe in Rasher. Didn't believe in the Great Chain. He believed in power. And now
Ooh, now my machine gun looks super sick.
Now you have a machine gun, ho ho ho. That's a Die Hard reference here, by the way. Oh, you have some enemies. Well, only
I
one
do. Plasmid slot, physical tonic.
You might want a health upgrade, just to be frank. Like, yeah that took sense. Up most of it, but like, Ooh!
Ooh, Electro Bolt 2, let's go.
Ooh, what's Electric Flush?
You take less damage from electricity, dealing. Oh, that's kind
of
neat.
I was thinking it might be the second one of that thing, you know, when you get hit by a melee attack.
Oh,
I thought it might be one of those, but no.
Oh, I'm taking the bending axe.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we're getting sick, boys. I'll take that Eve. Let's go. It's a little sister. I'm gonna need that. Keep away from.
I mean, like I said, keep searching, but if that's what we gotta do, that's what we gotta do.
Yeah. Which I'm thinking
it might be what we have to do. Yeah.
Alright, so let's see. Ooh.
See if we can invent something.
Okay, so.
Nope.
We have enough supplies. Alright, so let's get the grenade launcher.
Please leave with the grenade launcher.
Let's just load it up so that way we can get as many shots out of it.
I think it was up to
the I think you did too.
You might die once or twice.
Yeah.
You might just want to let yourself die, by the way, too.
Ooh. Ooh.
Oh, come on! You might have killed it as you die.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yay. Okay, not terribly far, though.
No.
Run over there. that was done. Yep, it did die.
Let's go.
Get that
little
sister.
Hey, you're getting rescued, pal.
Whether you like it or not, we're saving you. There we go.
Sick.
Thank you. There's another wire cluster. It must be. We have to kill him.
Yeah, I think.
Because in that lore he mentioned that, like, hey, be sure to restock the R34s.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it must be that we got to kill them.
I need more grenades. I will take that health pack. Yeah. Thank you very much. Well, the question is where is that other Big Daddy?
No, this is way back. If you follow that arrow, because he was kind of close to where the bomb is.
Yeah.
So
we'll at least follow the arrow.
Yeah. Oh, goddamn, my arm hurts. Yeah, so last night I'm coming down and just head to bed, and Rogue ends up tripping me.
Ooh.
For those who don't know, we have a child gate to keep animals away from up here, so they don't come up here and cry. But he tripped me as I was going through the gate and, like, caused me to fall. Oh,
excuse me, what?
Burn him.
Burn.
Disco Inferno?
Yep.
Yeah, that was a little sister.
I almost blasted her.
Honestly, I don't think you could hurt her.
No, I don't think so. Alright, we're charging the napalm.
Oy.
Hot damn.
I got you. But yeah, I fell down, ended up kind of like pinned between the gate for a second, laying hard on my elbow. It did not feel good.
Oh, I still don't doubt it.
But I know Rogue didn't do it on purpose, you little shit.
That's the liquid nitrogen that frees. There's the electric gel. Ah, the this thing recharges so slow. Reloads so slow.
Yeah, it recharges, reloads. Same thing. Ooh, it missed. Well, it's right below you.
Yep.
Was she dancing on you there for a
Probably.
Second?
Probably.
It looked like she was dancing.
She's like, ha ha ha, idiot.
Oh, you're using a wrench as the trigger. Interesting. That's
perfect. I didn't notice that either. That thing moves.
One more.
Let's go.
Yeah, that's all
I'll
your
take that $72.
Now I believe you rescued all of the little sisters.
Yeah, in this area, yeah.
So good on you, man.
Let's go part two.
I've seen such terrible things and done worse.
Oh,
myself.
Yeah, go back to that the place to get the E.
Yeah.
Have
not yet
to spend the atom, that's all I'm
sending a little one to help you on your
I speak well.
Words are hard.
Mm-hmm. There's a dude around, probably the Spicer. Hey, there's your liquid nitrogen. Oh no, it's liquid nitrogen, not nitroglycerin.
Yeah.
Important difference. Yeah, I think it was up, if I recall.
Yeah, no, that's not about right. Oh, okay, we've already got all that.
Oh, yeah, there's a bunch of
Get wrecked, pal. Suck my ass.
Oh, there we are.
Ooh!
That's nice.
Spicy.
Yeah, that's how you probably get most stuff. I think you're full
on proximity mines.
Proximity mines.
Let's buy some things. That winter blast is kind of cool. Alarm expert, 2 fewer alarm tiles when hacking. I think probably a plasmid slot.
Well, you have this much, yeah. Might as well.
Very nice.
Excuse me.
Physical tonic.
I didn't tell you. So I went to. I guess important. I went to Phoenix Cards and Games yesterday.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it was the first time I've been in there. It was interesting.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll tell you more off screen. So
yeah.
Talking to you about it on
screen. Reduces difficulty when hacking turrets, bots, and cameras. I think we'll do that.
Yeah.
Combat tonic. Wrench jockey, static disc.
Oh yeah, get that one back. Yeah. I didn't realize you're taking it off.
And then I guess we
can save it. So I would go put that stuff in the bomb.
Yeah.
Though maybe it's giving us an actual direction.
I think it's gonna direct us back to the bomb.
I thought the bomb was here. That way. Maybe I'm wrong.
Might be just a different way to do it. Oh no, it is this way. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's
yeah, you're right. I mean, at the very least, we could toss all the other stuff onto it. And then maybe that's like what you had to do to get the cutscene.
Yeah, that could be. Okay, that's the.
Ooh, you are out of
health packs.
Yeah,
I'm trying to find a shop so I can go buy some. Alright, so Fool's dead. I know I need to go find a goddamn shop so I can refill on the health.
Re-cola. That's an old reference. So you might want to do that
just
to do
that,
it.
Yeah. I think that might be the second time I've used one of those healing
stations.
Yeah,
most of the time you stick to your first aid kit.
Yeah. Usually we've had pretty good access with to just shops.
Yeah.
Put the ionic gel in.
Do it one more time.
Oh, yeah, that's that. Okay.
I would click on it one more time because I think you haven't put the other thing on it. There you go. Yeah. Now it is giving.
Yeah, so now we just need the
nitroglycerin.
Yeah. Yep, one nitroglycerin charge.
Cool, now it's giving us an arrow. Lovely.
Oh, that's okay. I saw something to interact with. I'm like, what the hell? But no, it's just
like, what is
it's
this?
Just
a door?
Is this door?
That's locked. Yeah, but that's where we have to go.
I have an auto hack.
Do it. I was about to say, I'm like, that's not terribly hard to hack.
Sneaky then.
Yeah, but jump.
Shit, snacks. Fuck. Oh, God.
Well. Uh-oh.
This is bad.
Bet that lady comes alive. Oh, maybe you can destroy this. I thought you couldn't.
I thought I could. Oh!
Oh. Well, yeah.
Well, we just learned something today.
Yeah, you know, probably way too late into this game.
Yeah.
I think maybe you have to target one specific side. Yeah, that would make sense. You could target the... You
the
can't
one
target
with the arrow?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, let's just completely burn. Jesus. Thought it was a
okay,
little
I think that's all. I think
away.
That's all you should take.
Yeah.
But I think that's
well,
all you should
what
take. Yeah.
That?
You can, that's what we need, probably. Yep.
No, it's just liquid nitrogen.
Go to the well, you can go through the books.
True.
Yeah. Go to the... turn right. I wonder if you could just hit it with your wrench. Try that. Nope.
No.
Oh, that sucks.
Another one.
Pistol clip size? You like using the pistol?
I do
clip.
Enjoy using the pistol. Whoa, goddamn, look at that.
Wow, that thing looks so dumb.
Dave just took a drink and almost spit it out.
That looks so dumb. I love it, but it looks so dumb.
It looks so stupid. Oh, yeah. Jesus Christ.
Sorry, we're alive. That's how you die.
That would have been terrible, but it would have been pretty fucking funny. That's the nitroglycerin.
How? There must be a switch somewhere.
Wait, hold on. Damn it.
Oh, are you trying to... Nope.
Damn.
I don't think that's gonna work.
Fuck. This makes me angry.
Safety glass, man.
Yeah.
Check her. Check them. Yeah.
No, nothing.
The all-important cigarettes.
Yeah. Because we came in. That's the door we came in from. I wonder if...
Well, we will figure out how to get into... get the nitroglycerin on the next episode. It's Dave signing off.
And I'll catch you in the next one.